This is Movie Turn. Leslie Mitchell reporting. Meet the Callahan family of Sydney, and in particular 11-year-old Noel, whose scrapbook proves that he's already an outstanding tennis player. On the court with Tony Roche and Bill Bowrey, getting some advice before a practice match. Noel began playing tennis when he was six. He's got a mantelpiece packed with trophies, underlining his bulldozing progress through junior competition. As well as tennis, Noel won the Best School Footballer Award and took athletics honours for his age group. Watch out, Wimbledon and Forest Hills. Watch out for Noel Callahan.